He once caught a dink just to see how it feels. Karens yell at themselves when he fishes near their docks. To make it fair for other fishermen, he has his own opening day. Fish post pictures of him on Instagram. He is the most interesting fisherman in the world.